everywhere in Taloba, when I step on the soil, when I step in the forest, I get good vibes.
There's nothing like the thrill of going to the forest and looking for a tiger, knowing that it could be watching you from somewhere. Way back in early 2000, when we were working here, we needed a place of our own. So we bought this small parcel of land. It's a 7-acre piece of land. It was an absolutely barren farmland.
We just wanted it to let be how it is and let nature take over. And it happened in a few years' time.
So one day the caretaker called us. We were at home in Nagpur. And he said, Madam, sir, there is a Nilgai which has died on the property. And that's how we realized that we have tiger presence on the property.
After we saw this dead Nilgai, first thought came was that let me put camera traps. And shockingly, we got good pictures of this tigress which this fellow was talking about.
So this tigress who killed the Nilgai was coming to our property very frequently. More than us, we thought the land belonged to her. And that's why it had to be tigress and ghostly.
There's a lot of activities which take place there. You can sit early in the morning, sipping your cup of tea and watch maybe a leopard or a tiger coming to drink water at the waterhole.
So it was our love for the wildlife and the forest and the tigers that brought us to Taloba. And when we came here way back in 2000, we wanted to start protecting this area. It is almost like our own backyard. And with so many people in the peripheral area, there was more human-tiger conflict. And that's when we realized that this area required more conservation efforts.
We wanted to understand the topography of this place. And we drove on every trail what was there. We walked many of the animal trails also. After doing this, we had a beautiful map of Taloba, which we could understand very well.
So over the 11 years of study that we've done, there are more than 350 cases which we've observed where people have been attacked by tigers and leopards. Most of these attacks happen in forest area. They happen in forests where people and animals are using the same natural resources. But when we told them, don't go into the forest, well, they questioned us, where are we going to get our firewood from?
Initially, when we started, we realized that it's best to involve the local tribals here.
So our track team consists of local boys, and they create awareness only in a small group of people in the community first, and then let that group speak to their community in their way, their language, their methods.
गावाचे बाहेर जनावर टाकला तर त्याच्याने मग बिबट वाघ आणि छोटे प्राणी पण येतात. पण खास म्हणजे समजा वाघ आला तर त्यांनी खूप खतरा असतो आपल्याला.
This small group of people who we train in Taloba, here we call them the Sangharsh Suraksha Samiti.
यहाँ पे लोगों ने जानवरों के साथ रहना सीखना चाहिए. जानवरों के साथ रहने में कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. अगर हम उनके रास्ते में ना जाए और वो भी अपने रास्ते में नहीं आएंगे, हम लोग जानवरों के साथ 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 रह सकते हैं.
Tigers have been moving out looking for new home ranges, looking for new forests. As we followed them, we followed their presence and the conflict that they caused on the way. Along with the tigers found Ghorajal, which is this spectacular landscape, more than 250 square kilometers. And that's where these tigers are breeding now. Our dream would be to replicate the Taloba model there. It could be a home for another 100 tigers.